I'm not mad at you at all. But I want the whole world to celebrate. Yeah. Right about now, it's time for everybody to stand up. Stand up. Stand up. And have fun.
trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now.
Get off of it! Get off of it! Get off!
Cut it! Oh, nice, very nice.
I just came from the AMAs. I did a performance. We won an award. And now we're gonna shoot a video all night. We've been working on the concept for this video for a few months now. This girl is going about her life, hanging out with her friends, and all of a sudden this dude pulls up in her town. They fall in love really fast. He lives a really dangerous, exciting life that she finds out later is actually really dark.
We shot an incredible fight scene. What's really cool is it comes right after a really innocent, honest moment between the two of them, kind of in this dirty bar in the middle of nowhere. And you really feel their connection. You feel this kind of like pull between them.
We're having the most amazing, romantic, sweet night, and we're dancing, you know, on the booth as soon as we walk out. Reeve's character just randomly picks a fight with these guys playing pool just because he's destructive. I knew you
were trouble. Reeve is going to beat up some guys, or let some guys beat up him, or let them think they're beating up on him, but he still ends up with the girl. So who really is the winner here? Thing to remember that's important here is Reeve doesn't have a stunt double. He's actually going to do this.
The next scene was shot in the bathroom of the bar. And it's a scene of me singing the song, narrating, kind of realizing that maybe this is bad. Apologies, he'll never see you cry. There's paparazzi all across the street, so I am traveling like this. The next scene we shot was out on a balcony.
We are on our lover's ledge, staring at the stars.
We're on a balcony, looking at stars that aren't there.
Yeah, I guess the pink hair is my fault, but it doesn't look good on you, actually.
Thank you. I really wanted to do something different with my look for this video, like my hair especially, because I wanted to be as in character as possible. My character has like dyed her hair pink because she's trying to fit in with this like fast moving dude, and he's corrupting her in almost every way, including her look. We switched locations and we went to this horrendous warehouse that smelled like dead bodies, and it was horrible and scary.
We shot a kind of underground goth metal fight club scene, which is, I guess, where he thought it was a good idea to take this really cool girl to.
Yes, I'm gonna be in the middle of a mosh pit, which is, this will be a first for me. I've never been involved in this type of activity before.
So you're looking forward to it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna be a little careful, you know, make sure to like, protect the teeth.
That scene signified where Reeve's character takes my character to this place she doesn't fit in, and he knew she wouldn't fit in, and he didn't care.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to Taylor Swift for a great day, please.
The video shoot is over, and I cannot wait to see how that scene turned out, but I'm gonna go to sleep. It's 2 a.m. This place is really weird.
It's 3 a.m. actually.
It's 3 a.m. actually. This is really late, and I have a like really early call time tomorrow for the rest of the video. So I'll see you later. And this place is creepy. Try not to get killed on the way out.